With these chilly temps and a break from school, some Southwest Florida kids and parents have cabin fever. Tonight, NBC2's Brenna Weick finds out how parents are keeping their kids busy during this week's cold snap and how you can stay active.
Indoor fun businesses are booming. Places like trampoline parks and bowling alleys are close to capacity. They say parents should think ahead for the rest of the week.
We have had the highest numbers we've had in quite a while.
Online reservations have been flooding in.
Sky Zone Trampoline Park and Headpins Entertainment Center, both filled to the brim.
And as it gets colder this week, we are expecting business to keep picking up.
Southwest Florida will see temperatures dipping in the 30s for the next few days, meaning kids are stuck inside.
They start fighting with each other and tearing up the house and throwing board game pieces at each other. So they needed to get some energy out.
Classes don't resume for Lee County schools until next week, and many Floridians aren't used to dealing with winter weather.
Normally they would go in the pool, but they couldn't do that today.
Some parents say they're desperate for a little distraction.
They're safe, they're occupied, and I got to get some work done, so.
It seems to be a win-win for both parents and kids.
It's a great place to come to when the weather is a bit not that great, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm having lots of fun.
Both Sky Zone and Headpins recommend parents plan ahead if they plan to visit in the next few days and make reservations now. Live in the studio, Brenna Weick, NBC2.